The torque of a Kawasaki's 1000 motorcycle refers to the twisting force it produces. Torque is a measure of the motorcycle's ability to accelerate from low speeds and tackle inclined roads. The exact torque value of the Zone 1000 may vary depending on the specific model year and any modifications made to the bike. To find the torque of a particular motorcycle, you can refer to the manufacturer's specifications or consult the owner's manual. It's important to note that torque alone does not determine the overall performance of a motorcycle, as factors like horsepower, weight, and gearing also play a role in determining its capabilities.